The iron ship's from here. The Templar running things is Rupert Ferris and our target one. Target two is Sir David Brewster, who's got his hands on a bauble that could ruin us in this wretched war. Think you both can handle it?
What a question.
All right. My mistake. Ladies and gentlemen, the unstoppable Frye twins. See them nightly at Covent Garden.
George, honestly, I've studied the plans of the laboratory and have every route covered.
And I've got all I need. Right here. I'll extend your regards to Ferris.
Chat later, George. We've a train to catch.
Jacob! Evie! May the Creed guide you, you vagrants!
Poor man. More afraid than ever. Years have not been kind.
Evie Frye, where do you get it from?
The same place as you, Jacob.
Send me some laudanum for my head.
Coming right up.
You're a hearty, working Englishman, are you not?
And I have my route to Ferris. Sanitary inspector. This man is dead.
You're the dead man!
Run along home.
Time to
I'll
say
teach
your
you how to beg for mercy.
Thank you. Ferris. I'm coming.
Mr. Ferris has mandated that those who work in the factory of this town will receive double
time pressure. To head for higher ground.
you kiddies in?
Grab a wall!
Mr. Ferris rewards forced work. Come here,
do it!
Mr. Ferris, sir, the lad in the factory should be taken to be bandaged by the apothecary.
Fine, but dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
Shall we arrive at a final price, Mr. Ferris?
Is done.
Oh? What did you accomplish, boy?
A bolt loosened in Starek's machine. A large bolt, but not enough.
Your Grandmaster will fall.
You assassins can circle London to your heart's content. The mechanism we have built has been going strong for 100 years and will run 1,000 more. It is the very city itself.
We will take London from your hands.
From Croydon? You lurk in the shadows like a coward. I doubt it.
Oh, we seem to have made an unscheduled stop.
Next time I'll walk.